Besides, you know, opera is not all divas and pretty dresses. It's got plenty of testosterone, too.
Notorious.